Quest'anno le piazze della città di Lugano rivivono la magica atmosfera musicale regalata dal Blues To Bop Festival, la rassegna questa che chiude il ciclo di proposte musicali estive che si svolgono a Lugano. In diretta da Piazza della Riforma potrete ora seguire in stereofonia la prima delle tre serate. Il commento per la nostra regione è affidato a Alberto Bertocci. Per la Svizzera romanda commenterà Christian Jacot de Combes e per la Svizzera tedesca Peter Schack.
Nobody seems to care. When you see me walking, baby, you know I've had my share. Nobody loved me, nobody seemed to care. See me going, baby, oh, I've had my share. I'm gonna pack my suit and move on down the line. Well, my suitcase, put it down that line. Nobody's worried, ain't nobody fine. Every day, every day. You are hated one more time. Every day, every day.
You're molto gentile. Most of all, thanks, Steve. Steve is here with us.
Buonasera signori e signori, da Alberto Bertocci, siete in diretta da Piazza Riforma a Lugano per l'edizione 1992 del festival Blues to Bop. Sul palco in questo istante una band di rhythm and blues estremamente blasonata, c'è stata qua a Lugano anche parecchie volte, si tratta della HWY’61, in questo caso con un altro ospite eccezionale, anche lui il cantante gospel Herbie Goins. Un rhythm and blues, come ho detto prima, estremamente sanguigno. La piazza ha già potuto gustarlo per parecchi minuti in precedenza. Speriamo che anche voi possiate godere di questo grande ritmo, di questo grande rhythm and blues, anche nei prossimi minuti. Prima però cedo la parola ai colleghi Peter Jack e Christian Jacques de Combe.
Bonsoir à tous et bienvenue à Lugano. On célébrera peut-être un jour un festival dédié à toutes les musiques qui ont marqué le XXe siècle. Ça s'appellera certainement du blues au hip-hop. Pour l'instant, on a parcouru à peu près la moitié du chemin. Ça s'appelle du blues au bop. Et c'est le festival de la fin de l'été ici à Lugano. C'est un festival qui célèbre justement les musiques qui qui sont à l'origine de ce que l'on crée aujourd'hui. Premier concert en direct de la Piazza della Riforma, celui de Highway 61. Highway 61, c'est le nom de l'autoroute américaine qui relie Memphis, Tennessee à la Nouvelle-Orléans. C'est en quelque sorte entre Dange et Dunsie, mais en version américaine. Highway 61, c'est le blues du Delta. Bon concert, à tout à l'heure. À toi, Peter.
Merci, Christian. Guten Abend und recht herzlich willkommen zum Blues to Bop Festival 1992 in Lugano. Das ist ja eigentlich der Schluss vom Festival Sommer und es ist unmöglich, Ihnen alle Künstler zu zeigen. Die Kollegen vom Tessiner Fernsehen haben sich müssen auf Piazza Riforma beschränken und da sind jetzt live auf der Bühne die vom verstorbenen Walter Rhodes gegründete Gruppe Highway 61 mit ihrem Sänger Herbie Goins und dem Keyboarder Skeeter. Und ich wünsche Ihnen jetzt dazu zum Skeeter Brandon und dem Herbie Goins viel Vergnügen.
Rest in my bones. The loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I've roamed, trying to make this dark here my home. That's why I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide. Won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I've roamed, trying to make this dock here my home. Baby, now I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Somewhere, I see people around the world. I see the ships coming in. Lovers saying goodbye to one another. And right here on this dock, not a place to call my own. Not a girl to hold my hand. Oh, I'm a lonely man. Oh, Lord, I need somebody long. Help me, baby. Help me. Help me. Help me. Oh, Lord. Help me. Help me, baby. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Help me, Lord.
ringrazio tutti. Most of all, io vorrei ringraziare Skeeter Women, HWY’61 e la favola. Say yeah! Yeah! Gonna wait until they're in that out. Children, but somebody take me by my hand, lead me on to the promised land, where there's love, happiness all around you. Keep on waiting, push it down, you know what I'm talking about, baby? Push it till the midnight hour, sweet down home on a bluesy. Yeah. Call us Tommy Monday. Tuesday. is just as bad. Talk to your brothers. Oh, have mercy. They call the call and start Monday. Music is just as bad. Wins is the worst, yeah. Oh, they're all so sad. Hey! The heat of plans on Friday.
Yes, I do.
Saturday, I go to play with the girls.
What's I do now?
Oh, you go flies on Friday, baby. Saturday, I go to play, yes I did.
Talk to him.
Sunday's not the rest you can. Thank you. You can play some right out. Saturday, I go to play, yes I did. Lord have mercy. Skeeter, go on, sing for me.
Eagle flies on Friday.
Yeah.
Saturday I go out to play.
That's what we do. Sing it up,
yeah,
it's all right.
Yeah.
it's all right. One more time, four. I can hear you. Louder. I want to tell you, I want to shine. Keep going like that. I want to let it shine. In my hometown. Yeah. Where he said. Passion, do you want to wonder? In a church town. Excuse me, take the microphone for you. Yeah. All right, Jim.
Oh, I'm gonna let it shine.
All right, talk to him.
Oh, it's my home.
Yeah,
got to let it shine.
Sing
oh,
it.
Yeah.
You
yeah,
want
man.
It.
Everybody sing
it all.
Whoa. Yeah. Sing it one more time. Yeah. Whoa.
CDs and cassettes for sale. Speak and say, don't go away. Lots more music to go. One more time for this one. Herbie Goins, folks. Herbie Goins. And Skeeter Band in the Highway 61. Thank you. Good night.
Dunque, Herbie Goins, Skeeter Band on Highway 61, 10 minuti di pausa, venuto più, venuto meno. Poi
e questa era la Highway 61 con ospite il cantante Herbie Goins. Qualche minuto di pausa qui dalla Piazza Riforma per preparare il palco per la Rudy's Blues Band, tutti musicisti veronesi. Pausa che noi riempiremo ben volentieri con il concerto registrato qui in piazza alle 20, il concerto del pianista Al Copley, che si dice sappia suonare più veloce della propria ombra. Staremo a vedere, soprattutto a sentire. Christian.
Il a 40 ans, il est né à Buffalo, c'est dans l'état de New York. Il joue vite, très très vite, et quand ses mains ne suffisent plus, il cède de ses pieds. Il ne plaît pas à tout le monde, mais ça, c'est pas très facile. Il s'appelle Al Copley, il joue ici ce soir à 20h. Il va nous aider à attendre le concert de Rudy's Blues Band, qui marquera la fin de cette première soirée de Blues To Bop à Lugano. C'était à 20h, on se retrouve à tout à l'heure. À toi, Peter.
Nach der Gruppe HWY’61 mit dem Herbie Goins und dem Skeeter Brandon passiert jetzt auf der Piazza Riforma eine kleine Umbaupause, bevor wir dann Rudy's Blues Band sehen, wo aus Verona kommt, also eine italienische Gruppe. Und in dieser Umbauzeit zeigen uns unsere Tessiner Kollegen eine Aufzeichnung vom heutigen Abend, wo sie jetzt Abend um 8 Uhr aufgenommen haben, mit dem 40-jährigen Boogie Woogie Barrel House und Blues Pianisten Ed Copley. Viel Vergnügen.
Up in the morning off to school, the teachers are teaching the golden rule, American history, practical math, you study them hard and hoping to pass, working your fingers right down to the bone, and the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell, the cook's in the lunchroom ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. You're back in the classroom open your books. Gee, with the teacher, she don't know how mean she looks. Soon 3 o'clock rolls around. You finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seats. You're down the hall and into the street. Up in the corner around the bend, to the juke joint you go in. Drop the coin right into that slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you make a romance. All day long, been wanting to dance. Feeling that music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Something that's really hot. With the one you love, you make a romance. All day long, you want to dance. Feeling that music from head to toe. You're round and round, around you go. Hail, hail, rock and roll. Deliver me from the days of old. Long live rock and roll. The beat of the drums loud and bold. Rock, rock, rock and roll. And the feeling is there, body and soul. Yeah! Thank you! Right now I can do another rock and roll classic. Another song by Mr. Chuck Berry. I wonder what his real name was. In fact, this is the first hit he ever had, a little thing called Maybelline. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Start going back to the things you used to do. Last night I was out motivating over the hill. I saw Maybelline in the Coupe de Ville. Cadillac rolling on the open road. Nothing outrun my
V8 Ford. Cadillac doing by 9 to 5. We was bumper to bumper, roll side by side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Start going back to the things you used to do. And the Cadillac pulled up to 104. My Ford got hot, wouldn't do no more. Tongue got tired and started to rain. Tooting my home for the passing lane. Rainwater running all under my hood. I knew that would do my motor no good. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Start going back to the things you used to do. Sitting still when I caught Maybelline at the top of the hill. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? Start going back to the things you used to do.
Thank you. That was the Snowy North Blues. Right now I'd like to do the Cactus Jump. Thank you. Thank you.
Giusto che sia, precedenza alla diretta, per cui tronchiamo brutalmente il concerto registrato alle 20 di Al Copley per andare sul palco di Piazza Riforma per l'ultimo concerto di questa prima serata di Blues to Bop 1992. Si tratta del gruppo veronese Rudy's Blues Band, capitanata dal chitarrista Rudy Rotta. Un gruppo che vanta collaborazioni con il fior fiore della musica nera americana. Cito a caso alcuni nomi: Teddy Bridgewater, B.B. King, John Lee Hooker, tanto appunto per tirare fuori qualche nome per inquadrare i personaggi. Buon divertimento e anche buonanotte da parte di Alberto Bertocci. L'appuntamento in TV è per domani alle 23:45. La parola ai colleghi.
Merci Alberto, je profite du fait que nous sommes entre amateurs de musique pour profiter de l'antenne pour vous signaler que dans un concours de chansons françaises qui vient de se dérouler à Périgueux en France, les deux premiers prix viennent d'être remportés par des artistes suisses romands. Il s'agit de Pascal Rinaldi et du groupe Saccharine. Voilà, je voulais juste vous le dire. C'est juste histoire de vous prouver aussi que nous sommes en direct de la Piazza della Riforma ici à Lugano. Sur scène, le Rudy's Blues Band. Ce sont des musiciens italiens et c'est eux qui mettront un terme à cette soirée. Je vous donne pour ma part rendez-vous à demain soir, toujours en direct de Blues to Bop à Lugano. Et là, vous pourrez applaudir chez vous, vibrer aux effets de la musique de Edoardo Bennato, autrement dit Joe Sarnataro, quand il fait du blues. Très bonne fin de soirée à tous et à demain. À toi, Peter.
Sie haben es gehört, wir sind jetzt wieder live auf der Piazza Riforma. Auf der Bühne ist Rudy's Blues Band. Es ist eine italienische Band aus Verona. Rudy Rotta, der Gitarrist, war längere Zeit in Amerika und hat unter anderem mit Eddie Campbell und Teddy Bridgewater gespielt. Und mit dem Auftritt darf ich mich von Ihnen für heute Abend verabschieden. Ich hoffe, dass Sie morgen um 23:45 Uhr in die Nacht wieder hineinschauen. Ich kann Ihnen noch ein kleines Geheimnis verraten, das die 8000 Leute auf der Piazza nicht wissen. Der Norman Hewitt, der musikalische Direktor, hat mir verraten, dass morgen in die Nacht als Überraschung der Edoardo Bennato seinen heimlichen Wunsch, einmal Blues singen zu dürfen, hier in Lugano in Tat umsetzt. Bis dann, viel Vergnügen, gute Nacht miteinander. You know, I'm looking for money, I'm looking for success. We'll be right back.
guess I'm coming home. That I'm right. Tell me that I'm right, right. When I play my blues away. Tell me. me that I'm right. Yeah, tell me that I'm right when I play my blues away. If I can get everybody to play my blues, I'd like to hear everybody help me sing my blues away. I don't pay no money, no, no. No, I don't pay no money to play my blues on the TV, yeah. I don't pay no money, no, to play my blues on the TV, on the radio. But there is nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Live on, live on, live on and play the blues for. Away from me. Blowing, blowing, yeah. These people away from me. If I can get everybody to play my blues, everybody help me sing my blues away. Thank you.
pezzi che abbiamo fatto fino adesso fanno parte del disco che abbiamo fatto circa tre anni fa. Adesso invece andremo a fare un pezzo del disco nuovo, cantato per la prima volta in italiano, un pezzo di un disco che ancora non è uscito, che uscirà non so quando. Comunque per il momento ve lo presentiamo così come l'abbiamo fatto. Vuoto invisibile.